This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we welcome back our friends at the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society with one of their digital home concerts from this past year featuring duos for violin and cello. We'll begin with a piece by a piano maker. Ignaz Pleyel was a French composer born in Austria who lived during the classical period, and as such, he was a contemporary of big names like Mozart and Haydn. In fact, Pleyel studied under Haydn, and you might be able to hear some similarities between the two composer styles if you're familiar with the music of Haydn. This is a little two-movement duet in G performed by Sophia Silivos and Barrett Sills. Thank you. A duet in G by Ignaz Pleyel, performed by members of the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society in November of 2020. Next is something slightly more contemporary by turn-of-the-century British-American composer Rebecca Clark. She wrote this duo in 1916, and it consists of two movements, starting with a sweet and serene lullaby, before concluding with grotesque, which is bold and whimsical. In this final movement in particular, you might hear some influences of the French Impressionist composers like Debussy and Ravel. Lullaby and Grotesque by Rebecca Clark. You heard violinist Sophia Silivos with Barrett Sills on cello in a home concert presented by the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society in 2020. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this is Encore Houston. The music of J.S. Bach is, of course, iconic and wildly popular in the classical music world, and many of his works have been adapted for different instruments and ensembles for centuries at this point. And so it is for this home recital that three of his inventions have been transcribed for violin and cello duo. Bach's inventions are short contrapuntal pieces, which means that individual lines of music play with and against each other to make up the musical fabric of the work. Here are Sophia Silivos and Barrett Sills once again. Thank you. three inventions by Johann Sebastian Bach, arranged for violin and cello duo. These next three pieces are short miniature works by Soviet composer Reinhold Glier. Composing during the era of the Soviet Union was challenging due to some very strict standards for what was considered appropriate for music. But Glier was one of the few composers who towed the party line and wrote music that was inoffensive and acceptable to the regime. In these pieces, you can hear a conservative style that's more like Tchaikovsky as opposed to someone more radical like Glier's contemporary Shostakovich. Here are Sophia Silivos and Barrett Sills.
Thank you.
Three miniatures by Reinhold Glier. Those were Canzonetta, Impromptu, and Etude, performed by St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society musicians Sophia Silivos and Barrett Sills. You're listening to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media Classical. Now we get to the main course of this concert, a duo for violin and cello by Zoltán Kodály. Kodály is probably best known these days for his contributions to music education. There's actually a whole method named after him. But he was also a collector of folk music and one of the first ethnomusicologists. Because of this, you can certainly hear the influence of that folk style in his music. And even though this piece is typical for a concert, it might not also sound entirely unusual in a more rustic setting.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Zoltán Kodály's duo for violin and cello, his Opus 7. You heard violinist Sofia Silivos and cellist Barrett Sills in a digital home concert from November of 2020. And before we end the program, we'll listen back to another performance from this concert's lead musician, Sofia Silivos. This is from a St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society concert in 2017. Here is the Fantaisie by Camille Sassons for violin and harp. Thank you.
Thank you.
Violinist Sophia Silivos and Emily Mitchell at the harp, performing Fantaisie by Camille Saint-Saëns at a St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society concert in April of 2017. Coming up next week, Sophia and Barrett will be back alongside James Dunham and Oleg Soliga with performances of works by Heinrich Anton Hofmann, Houston's own Pierre Jalbert, and Maurice Ravel. The live in-person performance will be Tuesday, November 9th at 7:30 p.m., and it will be streamed at that same time on November 10th. You can go to stceciliachambermusichouston.org for more information. The recording engineer for this concert was Ryan Edwards, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.